Welcome to today's Living Word with Pastor Arlene.
Let's once again look at Ephesians chapter 6, verse 13. Wherefore, take unto you the whole armor of God. Notice it says the whole armor of God. This is God's armor. It's what God's used. It's what Jesus used when he walked on this earth. It's not flesh and blood armor. It's not natural armor. It is God's armor. And the reason you're to take it says so you will be able to withstand in the evil day. Withstand what? The lies of Satan, the deception of Satan. The evil day. You know, it's been an evil day ever since Adam and Eve sinned. Various things are happening. When we get through whatever's going on today, there will be another crisis, another thing happening, because Satan is out to destroy. He wants to take over this earth. Of course, we know he can't. He's defeated. But that's his goal. And then it says, having done all to stand. So it's saying we must do something. What are we to do to stand? Well, we're to take the whole armor of God. Using the whole armor of God will enable us to stand against all the devices of Satan. And his devices are lying, trying to tear us down, telling us we're not good enough, trying to make himself be bigger than he is. You know, we hear that Satan is as a roaring lion, seeking whom he may devour. Just know this today. He is seeking whom he may devour. He can't devour you if you don't let him. If he could devour you, he wouldn't be seeking for you. If he could devour you and stop you, you would have never been able to become a child of God. He couldn't stop that. And if you're filled with the Holy Spirit, he couldn't stop that either. He wants you to think he can stop you, but he absolutely cannot. You see, but the armor of God doesn't automatically protect us. We have to use it. And that's what Paul was referring to here by saying we must do all to stand. We are to guard over the battlefield. And that is the mind. That's our job. Don't be praying and asking God to take thoughts away. He's given us the way to do it. We are never to pray and ask God to do something for us that Jesus already accomplished, or to ask God to do what he told us to do. He said, you guard over your mind. He said, you cast down imaginations. He says, you take the armor and put it on. You do it. You stand in the evil day. You resist the devil, and he absolutely must flee in Jesus' name.